Police arrested a Montezuma, Indiana man. It happened after people found three children wandering down the road. Ryan Cagle is now facing charges of child neglect. Police say the three children were in his care when they learned they were left unsupervised. Those children were all under the age of five. They were reportedly found wandering down a street barefoot.